Alright, here is the secret. I've utterly brutalised myself this morning, and so the protein shake, well, it's not just a fucking protein shake, it is the super protein shake of the century. About one cup of each of those in, oh man. Now in here is, I got turmeric, so anti-inflammatory, cinnamon, so balance out your blood sugars, black pepper, which really helps to activate the turmeric, and ginger powder. So that is the secret ingredient there. I don't do dairy, so I've got like about 40 grams of pea protein in there, professional whey, and that's like, what is that, 90% protein, glutamine. So I'll whack in about 20 grams of that. I'm pretty heavy-handed with everything that I put in me, especially because it's so damn good. So Mackie berry powder, organic, so about 5-10 grams of that. So super food, super antioxidant. Acai berry powder, again, amazing superfood, professional way, do it. I go the bulletproof collagen. So this is the only bit of dairy I have, so another incredible protein, source protein, and of course, look at this, no wrinkles. Right, that's what it's all about. carnitine. So, about 5 grams of carnitine. Bloody incredible stuff. And then I've got a few super, like, crazy curcuma bark. So again, bone and joint. And tell me, Mason's mushrooms, mm-hmm. Who the hell puts that in their super smoothie? Right here. Immune boosting goodness. And of course, like, I've just trained damn hard, so I've got 30 grams of dextrose in this thing as well. And because that's not nearly enough, I've got some banana. So I always have a damn clever way to go if you buy the bananas when they're super cheap. Freeze those babies for your smoothies. Do you want some, do you? Hey? So a whole banana in there, and then some ice. So the idea with all of this is it's replacing all the glycogen, it's building, so I've got a truckload of good quality protein powder in there. So building blocks to repair and build muscle. Immune boosting goodness, crazy anti-inflammatory goodness. Nutrient dense, and I'm worth it. Don't know about you. And the smoothie maker is.
I think the power went out.
What? The power went out. The power went out. I just blew the power. Anyway, you're worth it. I'm worth it. Get on something like that post-workout. See ya.